My name is Dr. Shane Arishenkoff. I'm an internal medicine physician in Vancouver. I'm a member of the UBC Division of General Internal Medicine and the ultrasound lead for the program. When it comes down to the point of care use for ultrasound, I think lung imaging is one of the most valuable things that I do. The reason that this is that often with your history and your physical exam, you don't have enough information to make a diagnosis or to try to determine what the appropriate treatment strategy is. We often rely then on other imaging tests such as a chest x-ray and sometimes a CT scan. Chest x-ray itself is sometimes helpful, but it doesn't produce the quality image that you require in order to make those decisions. Lung ultrasound has now been shown time and time again in numerous different studies to be a better test for numerous types of lung pathologies, including pneumothorax, pneumonias, pulmonary edema, or looking for pleural effusions. It also offers the ability for myself or the bedside clinician to get to the patient and obtain that information right away, rather than waiting for the patient to be sent to the department, waiting for the image to be uploaded, and then coming back and trying to determine when that image is going to be available. I get that real-time information immediately. So the Clarius device, I think, first off, is just such a portable machine, and it doesn't have things such as cords that are getting in the way, which makes it very easy to bring to the bedside and go from one patient to the next. As far as the lung scanning itself, I find that one of the most useful components of it is that it has found ways around using things like spatial compounding and tissue harmonic imaging, which are functions that a lot of the modern day machines have incorporated to try to eliminate artifacts. And when it comes down to ultrasound, we're actually looking to interpret those artifacts. So we want to produce those. We want to enhance those artifacts, not eliminate them. And the Clarius machine does that very well.